Well, dry and dusty, which is not what we're going to be today, hopefully. Here we go.